गुड मॉर्निंग, दिस इज समचिर कल्वी, ग्रेड 8, ज्योग्राफी, न्यू बुक, यूनिट 8, मैप रीडिंग. व्हाट इज अ मैप? ए मैप इज अ विजुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ एन एंटायर और अ पार्ट ऑफ एन एरिया, टिपिकली रिप्रेजेंटेड ऑन ए फ्लैट सर्फेस. व्हाट इज मैप रीडिंग? मैप रीडिंग इज एन एक्ट ऑफ इंटरप्रेटिंग or understanding the geographical information portrayed on a map. Difference between map and globe. See, this is globe, this is map. Map is a different from the globe. Map gives a two-dimensional representation of a certain region or the entire world, while a globe gives three-dimensional representation of the entire world and it is miniature form of the earth. Components of a map. See children, we have to discuss about what are the components of the map. The basic components of a map are title, scale, legend, direction, source, map projection, conventional signs and symbols. Title. Title tells about the content of the map. Scale. The scale is a ratio between the actual distance on the ground and the distance shown on the map. Direction. Direction is the A map must indicate direction. This is done by means of an arrow pointing to the north. Grid system. Grid system is that we can find out the longitude and latitude joints together. Then projection, legend, conventional signs and symbols. See, these are the some of the conventional signs and symbols we can see in the map. Color codes. The following color codes are used with map symbols. Brown, land or earth features. Light blue, water features. Dark blue, national waterways. Green, vegetation features. Black, construction features. Roads, tracks, railways, buildings, etc. Red, construction features, national lighthouses and marine lights, etc. Pink, international boundaries. Let us see some of the types of map. Relief or physical map. This is the example of physical map. The map that shows physical features of an area is usually called a physical map or relief map. Cadastral map. A cadastral map refers to a map that shows the boundaries or ownership of land within specified area. These maps known as plans. Thematic map. The thematic map is a map that focuses on a specific theme or subject area such as physical phenomena like temperature, variation, rainfall distribution, population density, etc. Isoline maps. What is this isoline maps? Isolines are lines drawn to a link different places that share a common value. See, these are the some of the isoline maps. Uses of maps. See children, let us discuss what are the uses of map. Yes, correct answer. To find out the location of an object and places. Next, to find out the transportation routes. Good. Next, display weather conditions. Very good. Highly helpful in learning geography. Good. Map showing strategic locations and useful for military. Yes, thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe.